Hello, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to tell you something about the Richter Scale. In 1935, Charles F. Richter invented this scale for measuring how big earthquakes were. The scale, although it goes up to 10, has never actually been measured at 10. The biggest reading has actually been a magnitude 8.9. This is a huge earthquake, and obviously most earthquakes that we hear about tend to be above 6 and around 7. We have a one single number increase. A single number increase means that the actual earthquake is 10 times the size. That is, the movement is 10 times as big, indicating an energy 30-something times as big. And obviously the location of the earthquake is important because damage relates to where the earthquake took place. And if it takes place in the middle of a desert, it's not going to kill a lot of people, but in the middle of Los Angeles is going to be a real disaster. On the Earth, we have the site of the earthquake. Waves go from that point through this, which is the mantle of the Earth. This is called the mantle, and are transmitted and can be recorded at different points on the Earth. It is at these places, when they compare the readings that they get, they can work out how big the earthquake was and where it was located. Now, obviously, for very small earthquakes, which take place all the time, they are movements in the mantle and in the crust. This is called the crust. For these, mostly below 2, they're almost undetectable, and they are called, therefore, microquakes. We don't really feel these very much, but significant quakes above 2 and up to 6 we call moderate quakes, and we will experience those as a small movement, maybe that doesn't really have any effect on what we're doing. Maybe we will see the water in a cup move or something of that kind. At 6, we start to get significant damage. That is, if it's in a built-up area, houses, poor housing, might collapse. There might be cracks in houses. But between 6 and 8.9, these are the real disaster areas, because any buildings, even well-protected buildings, at 8.9 will suffer considerable damage. So Mr. Richter in 1935 simply created for us a way to express how much damage an earthquake does.